Hi, I'm Cara from Line in the Rose. I'm going to show you how to pour a proper black and tan. Once you have your pint glass about halfway full of your bath, or you can use Newcastle, whichever your preference, take your layering spoon, and you'll slowly start to pour your Guinness bottle forward, making sure that the Guinness is nicely layered on top of the bread. Pour it at a steady pace. That way you get a nice thick consistency on your head. And once it's done settling, it takes about 30 to 40 seconds to let the Guinness properly settle.
What other drinks do you layer here?
We can do a half and half, which is a stout and a lager, which we use Harp and Guinness. We can do a Black Magic, which is one of our creations we've actually came up with, which is with Magic Hat and Guinness. And you can also make like a Black Velvet, which is any cider, a stout, Guinness, anything like that.
Okay. And do you sell a lot of these?
Oh, we do, yes. Black and tans are usually highly, everybody loves a black and tan. Black velvet, girls mostly like those just because it adds a little bit of sweetness. And we also make black and blues, which are like a blue moon and half Guinness. So those also offer a little bit of sweetness too.
Great. Well, thank you.
You're